I'm moving forward, taking out a couple spawners at a time because I can't think of any other strategy right now.
Are you kidding? It's not another freaking hill.
We're coming in from the top. That's our strategy.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! This lag. Why am I getting the lag? I'm gonna die to the lag.
All the lags. Okay, here I got some iron to sight. Is there a pick in here that I could have? There's got to be a pick in here, right? I could take an iron sword. There you go. What'd you do in
Kit? There's the things. They're back.
What things?
Jeez.
What things?
The Bernie thingies.
The blazes. Okay, blazes. I'm coming. All right, you're gonna have to back up a bit. Oh, good gracious. I'll try to get by you. Yep.
Did that guy seriously just drop an iron sword? Nice.
Oh, he's right underneath us. Kit, you had to use wood, didn't you?
I'm switching it over.
Okay, just okay.
Oh God. Okay.
On. Doing one more.
Okay.
Boom. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Stupid spider.
You guys are seriously going forward with the tunneling initiative, huh? Or with the bridge?
Yeah, we're tunneling up.
I don't know. I mean, the more blazes I take out.
Don't run yet.
Oh, spider, go to hell. Oh, I wish I could target them. Oh.
What is that thing in front of us made out of?
We got a blaze coming up here.
How can you shoot me underwater? I hate you, you freaking auto... Ow! Jesus H. Christ.
Oh my God, all of the mobs out there?
Oh jeez.
Wow, all of the mobs. I just look now, I just see all the mobs. There's no going on the ground. So there is no other option other than the bridging option. Oh no, rivet.
You're welcome. Hey, by the way, what
is
this biome or...
Worst hills?
Worst hills. Sounds good.
Can I bet on worst hills?
Yeah, we can.
Don't even, Kit.
No, you can. You can.
Just do it far away from me, please.
You're all right.
Just in case.
Too close to our stuff.
No, you're all right. You can leave it there. It's fine.
Are you sure?
I'm positive, man. Go ahead.
Uh-huh. Oh, God,
there are a lot of things here.
Okay, it's,
I'm coming. I'm coming out now. Well, I'm gonna keep holding this just so Rivet can see where we are, I guess. But
no, I got you.
No. Yeah, there will be no going on the ground. There's a lot of lag for me too. I don't know if you guys are getting that.
It's probably the 100 blazes.
Probably.
How are we doing?
Pretty bad.
I don't know.
Pretty bad. You want to see?
What's the plan of attack here, fellas?
Kind of go forward until we
jump
level a little bit.
Down there and then try and get in. Run!
Ooh.
This is insanity.
You can pour water out, you know. Yeah, the fires definitely don't help with lag. You can pour water out to...
I don't have water.
Damage the blazes.
I have lava.
Do you have a water bucket?
Okay, where are you guys at?
Did you hit the teleporter?
Ow.
Yeah, I'm right outside of the beacon, or the red light thing.
Oh, did you just start a fire over there?
No.
Okay, that was the blaze shot just going way off in the distance. What are your coordinates,
are we
supposed
to do?
I would talk to you about that, except for the fact that I'm being chased by spiders.
Okay.
Spiders!
You say you're right outside the red beacon?
Don't worry about it. I'm going to be dead here in a second anyway, because I've got everything after me once again.
Oh my God.
Oh, it burns.
Oh, okay. What's up?
Oh my God. You guys, we got to leave. We can't. We gotta reset all these spawns. There's just way too many. This isn't about us, like, trying to fight our way through it anymore. Just look out there and look at all the bad guys. It is just going to be impossible. So we got to leave.
We should leave, and then when they despawn, we should run in real fast and then get in there. Oh, rest in pieces, Rivet Head.
Okay.
Oh,
like, get out of the tunnel and just look toward the,
Wait, how do you make ice turn into water? Don't you just break it?
Yeah.
It didn't break into water.
Oh, why, I'm burning! Oh! No, do not kill me again, Enderman! No! I will not let you! I'm gonna get killed. I need water. I need water right now.
Yeah.
Get me in that river.
We gotta go, guys. We gotta get away. We gotta despawn all that crap because there's just way too much. I'm going to find the teleporter because I still didn't get like clear directions on where that was.
I've got the coordinates. You ready for them?
Sure.
I'm gonna
wait. Is there a beacon at the teleporter?
Yep.
Yes.
And I can
how
see
do you
it already.
Get down from here.
It should be like
there's a ladder.
Oh, okay. I see it now.
Yeah, just take a look at the fleets and box. It's just not possible. We gotta leave.
There's a blaze. Next to base. That's awesome.
Next time.
What next time?
Maybe. Oh, I see.
You know, the one word Kit says that doesn't sound like a robot was the curse word. Everything else has been garble, garble, garble. And then all of a sudden it's like, fuck it.
Oh, boy.
Oh, my goodness. Okay, I killed an Enderman and he dropped apples. Great.
That's just the best.
That was exactly what I was looking for. We're saved.
That scared me.
I have an idea, guys. Kit, where are you?
I'm killing by the thing. Big. I'm running.
Maybe I want speed.
I rested in the bed, so I didn't go all the way back to spawn.
I'm all the way back at spawn.
Did you find the thing?
I found the thing.
Where is the thing?
What in the hell?
I'm back here.
You guys
here.
Know there's a ravine?
I came back here for something. Yeah, there's a ravine over there. Oh, yeah, bucket.
Oh, good gracious.
Bucket of water.
Yep, okay.
I'm going back. Killing pigs. It's a beautiful thing.
With my buckets.
Y'all are that way.
Did you guys leave the beacon?
What beacon? What?
The red beacon.
The red,
yeah.
Did you leave the
beacon? I did, yeah. I mean, I'm off in the distance a little ways, killing some animals because it's nice and easy and peaceful. I feel like a big man.
I'm on top of a hill.
I'm heading back over towards. I was headed towards the red beacon and saw the ravine, and then I got creepered.
I'm a little ways off the beacon. There's still a blaze over here, man.
As long as all we need to do is be like 32 plus blocks away. That'll start despawning everything, and then we can try this again.
I don't know how far away that is, really. But I feel like
if you just go back, just go away, and it'll be enough.
I'm away.
I think it's 32. I can't remember.
I'm away.
I'm coming up on all of you guys. Yeah, I'm coming up on all of you. You've all got a map on you, yeah?
Nope.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe.
Go blow, skeleton. You just die. I hate you.
Jesus.
Grab a map, Riven.
Where are the maps?
Or somebody to have held it once?
Oh.
I don't know, because I could have
seen
all of you.
They're in the chest underneath the big map.
Oh, gotcha.
Maybe my map is bugged.
Power time! I see you! Oh, the creepers are chasing you.
Okay.
Yep.
I see
no
you
doubt.
Over here. I'm coming over.
Should we just run in like balls deep?
Oh, boy. That lag. Yeah, we can try that. Oh, geez, that lag.
I don't think running in that way is going to work.
You don't think so? Oh, God. It's crazy.
If you're going to just run in, you gotta put down torches. You got to break spawners if you're going to just run in.
Yeah, I have no torches. I broke some spider webs.
Bad idea.
Run, Kit, run. Bad idea. You got this, Kit. You got this. Go. I lit them all on fire.
You guys were right with me.
I dropped lava right behind you, kids.
Please.
Kind of worked. Kind of not really.
Oh, don't push me into the lava.
Push him in the lava, Kit.
Okay.
Oh no, it's bad. It's so bad right now.
Oh, yes, it's terrible. It's terrible. This didn't work. That was a terrible idea. I'm running in. Maybe we should have taken the lag.
Oh, the lag. Stupid aimbot.
No.
Oh, my goodness.
This is what it sounds like when a robot cries.
Help. Help me.
I can't
I got
help you, armor, because when I go to hit you... Or when I go to hit something, you guys are like 10 blocks in a different direction.
These things suck! Oh, there's poison! Oh, it hurts! It hurts!
Oh, they're fighting each other.
Oh, I hear a baby zombie. No way. You get away from me, you little bugger. Two of them!
Oh.
Twins!
There's a dog!
Oh, hit him! This lag.
No!
Holy
no!
Crap.
Oh my
yeah,
god.
Yeah, this is some lag.
I hate it. Whoever I'm just died or it turned it to daylight, please just stay for a second. No! How dare you!
Oh, the witch got me.
I'm doing it again. God. I do. I'm just. Dear Lord.
Oh God! Why? So can we sleep here? Is that a thing?
Yeah, you can sleep there. It's totally safe.
You probably should. I mean.
Oh,
I just
I'm out of arrows.
I just found some cookies. I don't know where that came from.
Probably from my body. I keep dropping everything.
Oh, I found diamond helmet. I found boots.
Here are all these spawners spun up before I even get here.
Oh, that was my fault.
Oh,
God. I think we should back up again and then charge forward.
God
damn, why? Why? Oh, no. Oh, God, I can't run. But when you back up, you back up into the darkness.
I think I'm gonna die. I think I'm gonna die.
This is horrible.
I could have sworn I eat. Come on, eat.
Oh, this
yeah, I'm trying. I'm getting yelled at to eat. I'm trying to eat. I could have sworn I ate, and then the lag like said, "No, bro, you didn't eat."
Bruh, learn how to eat, bruh.
Bruh.
I'm making it. Damn it! Get away from me. I'm right there. I see it.
Oh,
I
that's
see the
why.
Chest.
That's why the spawners are getting spun up. Is because you guys are still bridging.
No, I'm not up there. I'm blocked in. I'm going.
Oh, just jump. He's hero moment.
YOLO!
Okay, well, I'm gonna get back and wait and see how this works out for Kit.
Not well.
God, I keep forgetting I'm out of arrows.
I'm doing it.
Oh my god. Okay.
Kit, I'm doing it.
Oh, lag. God damn it.
I don't care what happens at this stage. I'm
trying
to
make progress.
What's going on?
Oh, god damn it.
I blocked in. I blocked myself into a place, because screw this game.
Yeah, War.
Yes?
Are any of these ever fair? Or is this always going to be, like, more insanity on top of insanity?
I've beaten this map, so... Maybe not this version of it. And with, you know... the handicap that we're currently experiencing.
You mean us three?
Yeah.
Look, I didn't want to just say it because it's rude.
No, it's a valid point. I mean, it if it's a truth, it doesn't matter.
No, the handicap I'm referring to is the lag.
Lag.
Every time I go to hit something, I can't hit it. I lag, and the something instead of getting hit jumps ahead 15 blocks, poisons me, and I'm halfway dead, so I got a super retreat. I've gone through pretty much all this pork, just trying to move up about 3 blocks. God, again, there it goes, again. Fire is definitely not helping, but it's kind of to the point where there's nothing more to burn. Is anybody still up there? I can't tell.
I'm right here.
I'm up there.
I'm with you, Boar.
Okay, if we...
Okay, wherever you guys are, could you not be there for a second? Can we let things... Oh, damn.
Yeah,
guys.
We need to back up and get out of the way because I have it so that I can get to the thing like super fast and easy.
Render distance. Turn the render distance
right
down. I might do that for the next session.
I think this is yours.
Oh, yeah.
And I don't know. Do you need food or something? I have.
You got the diamond.
No, all I need is to run in there. I can grab the thing and then... run back. Because I got it so that it's
I'm
easy to catch
up. Progress on the ground, guys. This is the thing.
Oh, no, I'm like, I can open the chest. Like, that's how close I am. There's too many things there that I keep on dying. Oh, my gosh.
You looked at that guy.
Why? Why?
Okay, I didn't.
Is that the end of the episode?
Yep.
Oh my god, the end of the episode.
It's the end of the game.
I'm fine with that.
We yep, beat
there,
it.
There, buddy.
Oh god, why? Don't do it. You kid, isn't that enough for you?
Armor, there's a shelter. Okay, never mind, you got him. There's a shelter over here I was waiting for you to run back to.
That
okay,
shelter's not good enough.
Can we back up just a little
oh my
bit
god,
to let it respawn real fast?
Yeah, that's what I've been saying for a while now.
Yeah.
I've been trying to say that too, but my robotic voice won't let me.
Okay.
I was blocked
that's
up like on the other side of this mountain for a little while. Here, Kit, again.
Thank you so much.
I don't even know where you guys are.
Okay. Oh, God. Oh, God.
I got him.
I've never once seen it. You guys have never shown me where this thing is. Like, every time I'm here, wherever you guys are holed up at.
Big freaking red beacon in the sky. What do you need?
No, I get to the red beacon, but I don't know where you guys... Yes, our base.
Our base is just like... It's just a series of andesite and netherrack with a ladder strapped to it.
I've never seen it.
Well, okay.
It's a big giant thing in the sky.
When you get here...
You really can't miss it.
Really. You really can't, but when you get here, we'll be sure to point it out to you for sure.
I am right here. I'm right by the beacon. I am literally at the beacon right now.
Is it a beacon up on a mountain?
You are
nope.
Not. You're in a different place than us, Rivet.
Yeah, you must be, because... Yeah.
Okay.
I think I see where you are on the map, and I think that's a separate red beacon.
Yeah. So I've been fighting the different red beacon the entire time.
I'm pretty sure. I mean, this is why you should. This is why we keep telling you to get a map.
I've used the map. Oh god.
Well, like, look at the other 3 points at the map. That's us.
Yeah, I see where you. I think I see where you were on the map. You were at a different red beacon. Not the one we're at. Yeah, I got nothing other to add.
So are we going?
Nothing else to add.
Are we going in there?
I'm trying to go in there. I've been going in there and making, like, some progress.
Oh, God. So much lag. Oh, that's so bad.
Shit. I've been taking out, like, a spawner at a time here and there, just trying to make my way. I'm almost there, guys. I really am.
Oh, God.
I'm having...
Oh, God.
Get under the thing.
I did. Oh, he can hit me from under there, though. It's not fair. I don't understand.
Don't stand on the edge of it. Stand farther underneath.
I'm in the middle.
I may
man.
Have made a mistake.
You got him.
What'd you do? Oh, I got an Ender Pearl, guys.
I am now in the box.
Okay.
What? Are you serious? Oh. Yep. I see what's going on over there because there's 1,000,000,000 things spawned.
Yep. That was the mistake that I was talking about.
Dig down.
Cobwebs are not perhaps the biggest threat. Cobwebs are definitely the biggest threat.
Dig down.
Oh. Horrifying.
Oh, that's... Don't do that.
Can you dig down?
No, there's bedrock under it. At least there was last time I was in that box. You can try. Shit, I think I looked at an Enderman.
Yeah, it's okay. Oh, I know I did.
Got him?
Yeah. I think the thing we gotta do.
Blazes are making their way out to us. I'm all out of arrows again.
Oh yeah, oh, yeah, geez. Yeah. That's definitely.
Armor, there's water over here. If you need
oh,
to
man,
jump
all
in,
all the
it.
Things are killing each other.
Yeah, it's bad. Yeah, Kit. I don't know. The longer you stay there, the worse it's gonna get. But
I could ender pearl in.
I don't know
in.
How you're supposed to get out of that.
I could ender pearl in. I can't really ender pearl
what?
Out though.
Who's hitting me? Nothing should hit me.
And if you die with that loot, that means we're going to have to go for a new beacon. If you die with the if you lose the monument block, FYI.
Oh wow, that's bad. Okay, it's so bad.
Yeah,
hi, Rivet.
So
hello.
Here's a swimming
I have some
pool.
Stuff here.
I don't know.
Yeah. I picked up your stuff a while ago. I don't know what's left of it because.
Oh god, creeper. Why? What the?
Yeah, I don't know, man. I've had creepers blow up on me when I've broken their line of sight, so I don't know what the deal is with them lately.
Broken.
Kit, how's it going?
Terrible!
Like, are you just stuck in the box? Are you able to get out? What's the story?
So far, there's World War 20 going on outside. Oh.
Well, you need to make a run for it, Kit.
That's just bad math.
Jockey! What the hell?
Okay, yeah. So I left. I'm gonna leave everything in the chest. Because okay. I'm most likely gonna die.
That blaze just killed that skeleton. That was awesome.
But I think my plan is I'm gonna break the glass so that
who took the water
to get to it?
Rivet.
I took the water. I was gonna use it maybe.
I thought I thought Rivet was making a swimming pool somewhere for his bikini.
What?
No, I'm sorry. I'll bring the water back
for the bikini.
Freaking hot tub.
Oh no, this is bad. This is bad. Oh jeez. Okay, we're good.
Oh, crap.
Suck it, blazes.
Oh, that was nice.
Hey, Rivet.
Hey,
Kit,
where are you?
Holy crap. I just died, so I'm right next to you.
Hey, there's iron in the bed. Oh, that guy dropped boots.
Got him.
Okay, so, let's run away. Run away. So let those things despawn, right? Because Kit's dead, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Kit, you died, Kit? Okay.
Yeah.
Now, I have an ender pearl, so...
Go over to the river.
Kit, if you want to run in, grab the stuff...
I'll do that.
And ender pearl out.
I can totally do that.
Oh my god, it sounds so terrible.
It's a great idea.
I'm gonna put armor on though, so that I have a chance.
Okay, is this an episode of Benny Hill?
Just remember that you're gonna take some fall damage. So, well, I mean, even if you die in front of us, we can pick up the stuff. That's a win.
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
Okay, here, take this.
Here, I'm gonna give you some fast feet.
Take all my armor.
Fast feet.
You got fast feet from Rivet. There you go.
Come on. Would you get up there, please?
I'll take this helmet.
Lucky spider boots.
Anybody got any pants or... Oh, Rivet, look out.
I can give you my pants. Oh, crap.
If you have extras, extras only. Kit's geared up. I just gave him all my stuff.
Okay. I just went to go grab some more water to make an infinite spring down here,
Kit,
so that I can take my water without feeling bad about it.
Yeah.
I got Bane of Arthropods. You got spider problems in there?
There we go.
Oh, there's tons of spider problems, but most likely there's not going to be anything in there.
Where's War?
I'm here. For you guys.
We're all together. Where are you?
Oh, no.
I'm at the base. Link.
I'm at the base of the base.
I think we got to get farther away than that to get them to despawn, yeah?
Well, everything's despawned.
Okay,
let's do it.
Let's go, Kit. You're going in, champ. Are you ready?
Good news. I'm putting those on.
Ooh.
I have no idea when we started the other episode because I never cut, but it's a thing. It happened.
Welcome to this episode that's been going for a while.
Welcome to Vanilla Swirl, where we refuse to die.
Oh, what do you
mean? No, I don't refuse. I do it continually.
Go, Kit, go. Prize. Go, Kit, go. Go, Kit, go. I believe in you. Kind of a little bit more than Santa Claus.
That was the whole bunch of random that actually made sense.
I loved it. It was the
Oh Jesus! Like, War!
Yeah.
I pushed me up the frickin' ladder.
It's not my fault. It's 1.9.
Go kick, go.
Oh, he's in there, isn't he?
He's in.
See him.
Here comes the pearl. No! Oh god, no! Get the stuff! Okay.
Am I close?
We got the purple.
I got the monument block.
Oh, we're getting killed. Oh, we're getting killed by stuff. Oh, God.
Did you get we need the loot, too. Did you get the loot
chest? I think I got the loot chest. I need to back up from this cave spider right now.
Oh, I found the chest. Oh, the leg.
Oh, it's so bad right now. Pretty sure I can't check right now. Still running. Okay, hold on. Got red beacon something chest?
Yes, that's the one.
Okay, got it. Baby. I'm running away from things right now.
Horrifying.
Get lit on fire, you stupid baby zombie! I hate you! I hate you so much!
Oh, baby. I'm going to... Oh, shit. I looked at an ender, bro.
Oh,
I'm going to grab... I'm going to grab everything out of our chest up here.
You guys grab my stuff that fell on the ground?
Oh, no! No! Get!
I believe so, because I have your sword.
Okay, I'm just wanting to make sure that you saw me because I thought I was about to die when I'm carrying things. Where's the thing that gets us home?
That's towards me.
Oh, I can't see where me is right now.
Sorry.
Hold on. Let me just get a second to look at the map. Okay, it's got to be that way somewhere. Oh, God, don't die, don't die. Don't die, man. Okay, I'm just running some things.
Yeah, because we can't have you die, because we don't know where you are, Armor.
Kit was right behind me.
I went back to where War was, because I think War knows where things are.
Okay.
Well, I'm just trying. I'm trying to fill my pockets with stuff from this chest before I leave.
I'm coming
in. Oh, good, Kit, you're here, too. Okay.
Yeah. You have the ender chest? Mm.
I did. I dropped it down. God damn, I forgot I dropped it down. I need to save a space for that.
Mm.
Okay. And I should have, I should have put stuff in the ender chest before I broke it.
Yep.
Hang on a second. I'll be back with it. Oh, there's a creeper.
Oh, dear God.
Oh, God. Oh, God, so many bad things.
Only things left is these chests and some...
But should we just leave?
Basically.
Okay, let's just leave.
Okay.
Yeah.
We're getting chased by lag, so I'm not really too sure.
Rivet's getting chased by stuff. Oh, that's you, War. Okay.
Rivet.
Okay, I should be following War. Okay, I'm following War.
God damn Enderman.
You guys see us? We're leaving.
I know where
Creeper
I go.
Moves the place. Be careful.
I know where I'm going.
Okay.
You're getting chased by an Enderman and so many things, War.
I know.
You know where you're going, Kit?
Not even a little.
Oh, okay, he's catchy. He's right up on me. I got to get in this water so fast. Come on. Suck it.
Nice job, Kit, by the way. If nobody else said so, I thought you did amazing.
Yeah, that was great.
Dude, total hero moment.
Excellent plan by Mitch Struli and excellent, what's it called? Execution by Kit without getting executed.
Mm-hmm. Oh, no, I got executed at the end.
Oh, you executed yourself. Oh, baby zombie.
Come on.
We got
I'm
going to
die.
Team up on the little child. Hey,
no, I see you guys coming.
No, no, I have one heart, and I'm being chased by skeletons.
You're good, you're good.
Here.
Come on.
Here.
Keep going.
Need food?
I would love some. Creeper!
Oh, my God!
I know, I know. Let's just keep running. Book
it!
Keep running, then.
B-O-O-K-I-T-T.
Oh, the lag.
Book it!
Oh, the lag. Okay. Oh!
It's okay. The only thing I had was saplings.
Oh, man, yay!
I'm not going to pick it up, then. I don't care. About your saplings.
I emptied the chest. There was some string and saplings.
Oh god, oh god, oh god.
I'm coming. Wait, where is Armor? Where are you and where's Kit?
I'm behind. We're both
right
behind,
behind you.
Yeah, I'm behind Kit.
I see you guys.
Watch the ravine. Watch out for the ravine.
Okay, ravine check.
Oh, there's a skeleton. Oh, that's a skeleton. That skeleton found me.
Lag. The lag is winning.
The lag is suck.
Oh my god, the lag is so bad right now.
Okay, we got this.
Oh, this is a beacon. What beacon?
Yeah.
Oh, is that the teleport beacon?
This is the teleport.
Yeah.
Go home, kid. Go home.
Oh god.
Jump in the vomit.
Go home.
Just jump into it. Yep.
We made it. Oh god, we made it.
Nowhere.
Uh-oh. I'm on a big pile of command blocks.
That was easy, guys.
Yeah, no problem.
That was easy.
That was so bad.
I think I would rather go visit a proctologist with very fat fingers and do that again.
I hate my damn life.
Oh my god, guys, we did it though. We had the perper block. Guys, I'm gonna place the perper.
Wait,
I'm not gonna place the perper. Kit placed the perper.
Yeah, Kit. You did it. You risked your life.
Man. You did it. It was amazing.
You gave your life.
I want to thank everybody and Robot Land. Beep, beep, boop, boop, beep.
Beep, boop for me, too.
This one goes out to all my robot buddies. You are welcome.
Woo! Oh, my goodness. I got a loot chest over here. Oh,
nice.
My goodness. Your lucky day.
Where is the magic hoe?
$5 of luck, or 5 minutes of luck potion. I'll take those 7 golden apples. No, I'm just kidding. 11 diamonds.
Yeah.
More dungeon loot.
Yeah, it's nested, man, so we get even more stuff than we had last time.
My god, I hate it so much. This stupid game.
Can we take a break and call it for the night?
Never.
We can absolutely do that. We got a lot done, guys. We got 2 of the 3 monument blocks. Oh, hang on. I got stuff in here. I got black stained glass. We already had yellow.
Mm.
Okay, I guess that's it. That's all I had.
I have orange stained glass. Is that in there?
It is.
Mm.
I mean, I guess you can add it to the pile. Yellow's in here. Oh, excuse me.
I'm making another chest plate because I deserve it.
My inventory is just a disaster.
I don't have inventory because I died 21 times.
21?
Okay, here's Revan, your
you are back. Killing it, man.
I'm drinking age.
No, wait. It's killing you, man.
Shut it.
Holy crap, guys. Holy crap.
Speaking of drinking, there was no way I'd play this sober.
All right, so are we taking a break or are we calling
it? Yeah, I think that's good for now.
Is this right, the guys. End of the episode then?
Yeah. Thanks for watching.
Oh, sweet dear Lord Jesus.
I hurt. All of it hurts.
I hear you.
Your beautiful body.
All right.
See ya.
Bye.